light that with a flaming arrow.
Consider it done.
Elar, here.
With pleasure.
Start a fire there, girl. I'm sure you've been looking for an excuse.
Consider it done.
That's why I'm in this business.
Rampage.
My shield is gone. can't take much more of this.
Yes, girl. There's hardly a building still standing.
Find that king, and soon.
Yes, before this whole city collapses on top of him.
And us. The aqueduct. What are you waiting for, old man? Go ahead.
Down there. That must be the king and his men. Let's find a safe way down. Don't think we can get through here. Maybe there's another entrance somewhere. Ah, that's a help.
I was a survivor. I don't know why I survived the Great War or the winters of famine that followed. Perhaps the gods were looking out for me. Whatever the reason, live I did. I settled in the tiny village of Lyr, as did the others with nowhere else to turn. As more survivors came, our village became a town. Our town became a city. Our city became a kingdom. I became a town elder, then a mayor. And before I died, the first queen of the kingdom of Lyr. I died peacefully in my sleep. I never dreamed I would die in my sleep.
Somebody! I don't believe it. I didn't think there were any in the world.
You should turn back while you can. There is evil ahead. A great evil, the likes of which I... Oh, gods have mercy!